active boxer in the world. The fight was for the WBC Veteran Heavyweight Championship belt, the international title fight that Steve promised Mansfield. So, who won, the German gladiator or the Knots legend? Let's find out.
Will you win?
Sorry, I couldn't just do it. I didn't just go up to the mark. I did try. I couldn't have trained any harder. The best man won on the night. Praise to Andreas. God be with him. Now I will tell the truth. Right? I've got a rotated cuff injury, a serious one. I go in, I've already had a pre-op, and I go in hospital on the 15th of August to be cut open from here. Down over the shoulder, past the bicep to the elbow. No excuses, and I do not use that as an excuse, make no mistake of that. I knew what the score was. I still took the fight because I wanted to please Mansfield, Nottinghamshire, and I really wanted to win this for England. When they did land that one though, that was a good one. I've lost to the number one in the world champion. To be a number two, I can live with that. But if you ask the full crowd tonight, how did Steve Ward go? I think it speaks for itself.
Well, Steve, you'll always be a winner in our eyes. Now, time for your...